आप सभी को मेरा नमस्कार। फॉर द लास्ट टू डेज एवरीबडी इज टॉकिंग अबाउट सिक्योरिटी, बट आई विल टेक यू अ लिटिल फर्दर अबाउट व्हाट एग्जैक्टली द प्राइवेसी इज एंड हाउ आधार इज एट द फलक्रम ऑफ प्राइवेसी एंड सिक्योरिटी, हाउ आधार इज एट द फलक्रम ऑफ इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ ऑल द स्कीम्स। आधार इज actually a building ID for billion plus. As you know, we have 140 crore people and we have generated around 129 crore Aadhaar. It is showing lie because some Aadhaars gets deactivated on account of different reasons. As you see, 1.2 billion are the mobile subscribers, 840 million are the internet users, and 1.4 billion bank accounts are in existence as of today. And you have heard that the Aadhaar is acceded to these bank accounts invariably for obtaining the government benefits under the DBT scheme of the Government of India. This is actually a verifiable identity. Aadhaar, as we use today, we just submit a piece of document to somebody whenever he asks for it. Ki mujhe Aadhaar ki copy de do, aap Aadhaar ki copy de dete hain. It is of no use till it gets authenticated. And there are different modes with which you can authenticate your Aadhaar. There are online modes are there are offline modes are there. When there is a no connectivity is there, like in our far-flung inaccessible areas, rural areas, where you don't have any connectivity, still you can verify your identity by using Aadhaar number. India, as you know, is a welfare state, and where we provide subsidy to our last mile, the person antodaya, you must have heard this word, ant ka udaya, un logon ko include karne ke liye, unko samaj mein अपना स्थान, नियत स्थान देने के लिए, उन्नति के लिए, वी प्रोवाइड देम सब्सिडीज इन द डिफरेंट फॉर्म, चाहे वो पेंशन हो, इंश्योरेंस हो, स्कॉलरशिप्स हो, आपको स्कूटी देना है। नाउ रिसेंटली एमपी गवर्नमेंट हैज़ लॉन्च्ड स्कीम ऑफ लाडली बहना, वेयर दे आर प्रोवाइडिंग मंथली मनी टू द लेडीज, to the female aging between 21 to 60 years.